Players move the ball around the court and into the basket in this game called circle passing. Use a half court, then use cones to make a rectangular space. Here's how it looks. One player starts under the basket with the ball. The rest of the group spreads out around the perimeter of the space. On your call,
ready, go.
The player with the ball passes it to the teammate closest to them, who immediately passes it back. They repeat this process with every player standing around the space. When the last teammate passes them the ball back, they pivot and try to make a layup.
Rotate, girls, rotate, rotate.
Once they make a shot, players rotate, and the next player under the basket becomes the next passer. Put 30 seconds on the clock and challenge the group to score as many points as they can before time is up.
Let's go, hustle, Brooklyn, hustle, hustle, hustle. Good.
With time ticking, players might rush and forget proper passing form. Remind them to use both hands to push the ball toward the target, taking a step forward in that direction and following through with both arms. The player under the basket may forget to dribble when going for the layup. Remember, in the actual game, they're allowed to take 2 steps before a layup. Any more, and they'll be called for a travel.
Good, Issa. There you go, good finish.
MOJO!